I can't make that the tune for the bride. I'm a little superstitious. I wrote that for a friend of mine and when she got married, and it was Jenny's wedding waltz. But unfortunately, the marriage didn't last. So now it's just Jenny's waltz, and it just would feel creepy.
Probably all right of you on that side. Well, that's a big deal. Oh, that's where you were when I first came in and said, Ann, I sent you to go see how many sets we're supposed to do.
Thank you for remembering. It makes it look like it's my fault. We're supposed to play, we've got time for one or two tunes, and then we'll take about a 20-minute break. And then we'll come back and do about a 50-minute set. The thinking was y'all have already been sitting for 30 minutes or so, and you might want to move around a little bit.
They might have stuff for sale out there, too, to look at.
Yeah, we have some CDs.
We got some.
Colette, do you have any CDs?
No.
You will. And you won't have to pay Harry Fox any royalties.
Well, that's a great songwriting. Really enjoy that. Well, let's see. I have to play old tunes I've been playing for 30 or 40 years. And this one of them. Bill Bailey, please come on.